Hello, my name is Aran, and welcome to this week's edition of Games You Might Be Missing. In case you're unfamiliar, every day I go on Steam and see what just came out, what's going to come out in the near future, or in the far future, and every once in a while I do this video where I show you some games that I think you might be interested in, whether you know them and didn't know they're on Steam, or whether they are just plain interesting. So, let's get started. In case you're unfamiliar with what is Troll Patrol, basically, a while ago there was a game on the Android platform called Dungeon Raid, in which you picked a class and went down a dungeon and you had to solve levels in the dungeon by matching items and killing enemies, picking up potions, getting armor, getting experience and gold, buying new items, upgrading your character, all that fun RPG stuff. Unfortunately, Dungeon Raid went out of publication and so Troll Patrol came about. So Troll Patrol is originally a mobile game and this is the PC version. So take that into account when you consider whether you want to buy it. It is available on Android for free, and it's about $6 here on Steam. It's cool, I like it, and I actually go back to play it once in a while. So I thought I'd mention it. And in case you didn't grow up in the 90s like I did, Krush, Kill and Destroy is a classic strategy game in the old vein. Make units, attack your enemies, destroy stuff. It has a post-apocalyptic theme. I believe it draws a lot from Dune and Command & Conquer, and it had its own cult following and full motion video cutscenes. It's a classic, much loved at least, used to be, and it's coming to Steam. It says it's coming soon, as well as its younger brother, Krush, Kill & Destroy 2, Krossfire. So if you love those games, if you miss them, if you want to play them again, if you haven't tried it and you love strategy games, check this out. BPM is a first-person shooter. But BPM is also a rhythm game. What does that mean? You're expected to shoot on the beat, reload on the beat, jump on the beat, and dodge on the beat. It's actually kind of weird. First of all, why do they have to spell it out? You could just call it bullet per minute, people will understand. And I'm actually a bit afraid that this won't work, but it's really cool, and listen to the music. So yeah, this will either be a great success or an interesting failure. Tell Me Why is a new game by Dontnod. If you're not familiar with Dontnod, they are the creators of Life is Strange and its prequel, and Life is Strange 2. This is a new game, same basic concept of a storytelling game, but looks like the graphics have been upgraded, and I hope the story is too. It's about two siblings trying to figure out what went on in their childhood. At least I don't think it's about superpowers. So yeah, if you like Dontnod games, just wanted you to know. Coming out in summer 2020. I was hesitant to recommend this at first. It seems like just another racing game, kind of stylized, Japanese style, and the addition of drifting isn't much to write home about these days. But honestly, it just looks so freaking cool. You drive these sleek automobiles with a futuristic aesthetic, you drift around corners, you drift a lot. And as far as I can see, you mostly drive down mountains, which is very much Initial D. If you haven't watched Initial D, go watch Initial D. So yeah, it looks cool, so I'm following this in case I find it interesting later. And in case you don't know, I have a Facebook page, I have a Twitter account. Please follow me here or on Twitch. Any support will be welcome. And that's it. Very good. Have fun.